It was the spring of 1993, Erie Community College in Buffalo, New York. I decided I wanted to get into medicine, so I'm taking these science classes because I decided I wanted to get into medicine. But a struggle was that I didn't graduate high school on time, and I was really struggled with math. I had a difficult time with math. So I'm going to go into medicine. I made up my mind, and I'm taking my first general chemistry class. And I get my first grade back, and it's a C minus. And I'm going, you know, how can I possibly get into medicine if I'm getting C minuses? How can I possibly learn this content in a way that would make me successful? You know, how am I supposed to pursue medicine with this grade? And what I realized was I was asking the wrong question. I was asking a how question. I should have been asking a why question. And when I finally paused and said, John, why do you want to get into medicine? I think about that lady on the thruway where the sheriff pulled over because she was racing to the hospital because she was in labor. I remember going up and helping her. I remember the lady who went into cardiac arrest, and I was one of the first people in Western New York to use an AED and actually shock her and bring her back to life. I started to remember these patients, and I remember my why. My why is because I really want to help people. I'm deeply called to service in the medical field. And when I realized why I wanted to do it, it made the how way more tolerable. I'll figure it out. I'll study later. I'll use different resources. I'll hire a tutor. And I got into medicine. I've been in medicine for 23 years. Now, colleagues, that's what we do at Dale Carnegie. At the Dale Carnegie of Southwest Florida, we help embrace your why. We help you to find your why. It might have been stifled, especially over the last year. Let's rekindle a spark. So, I'm challenging you to come to our free 90-minute preview class. It's going to be May 14th, Friday at 9 a.m. in Sarasota, Florida. Come rekindle a spark and find your why, both personally and professionally. I will see you May 14th at 9 a.m. in Sarasota, Florida.